Roger, Apollo 11. We got a laser that we're going to, it's a blue-green laser that we're going to flash on and off at a frequency of on for a second, off for a second. It's coming out of McDonnell Observatory near El Paso, which is should be right on the Terminator, right inside the Terminator. We're going to activate that momentarily. Would you please take a look through the telescope and see if you can see it? Over.
Telescope or sector?
Either one. Over.
Okay, I'll start with the telescope, and if I don't see it there, then I'll try the sector.
Roger. We'll give you the word when they've got it turned on. Over.
Okay.
11 Houston, they don't have it turned on yet. We'll give you the word when they got it turned on. Over.
Okay.
Oh, Apollo 11 Houston, we noticed the cryo pressure drop a moment ago. Did you stir up the cryos? Over.
Roger, we've finished cycling operation.
Roger, copy out. Hello, Apollo 11 Houston. McDonald's got the laser turned on. Would you take a look? Over.
Okay, Charlie.
It's bluish green. Houston, we got some shaft and trunnion for you that might tweak it up a little bit. Shaft of 141.5, trunnion of 39.5. Over.
Okay, stand by.
Apollo 11 Houston, if you see it, it should be coming up, appear to be coming up through the clouds. McDonald reports that there's a break in the clouds that they're beaming this thing through. Over.
Roger.
Oh, Apollo 11 Houston, you can terminate the exercise on the laser. Our rates are steady enough now for to commence the PTC. Over.
Okay, Houston. Neither Neil nor Mike can see it. Incidentally, those shafts and trunnions just missed pointing at the world.